Hello, everybody. Leslie here to show you my transition from a day look to an evening look. So right now I'm going to quickly go over my daytime look. I always, always start with Glorious Primer. This will prepare your face for the makeup. And then today what I did was a little bit of BB cream just all over the face. The color that I use is Bisque. Followed up by my newest obsession, our beachfront bronzer. If you guys haven't seen this up close, half of it you can see is matte and half of it has a little bit of shimmer. The color on this is Sunset. It's the lightest color, so if you're a little bit pale like me, you're gonna love that. Today I used a bold blush. This one is called Sophisticated. I love this color, and I also love these amazing compacts because they have a really, really big mirror in them. After that, a little bit of Prim. This is our brown eyeliner. A little bit of Prim just to fill in my brows today. Moving on, of course, to our fabulous 3D mascara, the must-have. And then finishing off with our Lovesick gloss. I'm going to come in a little bit closer to the computer so you guys can see. It's just a nice, easy, everyday, daytime, mom going to the grocery store look. But when I come back, I will have amped it up for date night, or a night on the town, girls' night, whatever. So stay tuned.